looks like this old generator still works.
It's a little too quiet.